We only lost 8 people on the ride.
Yay!
Like, I can fix this.